of a city's core systems play a crucial role in the attraction and expansion of skills and innovation. So we're gonna look at how making a couple of these core systems smarter can better sustain and attract new talent. All right, so let's take a look at smarter education. IBM's goal is to personalize the learning experience to each individual student and enabling easy access to learning resources on both the faculty and the student side. The IBM solution provides a desktop cloud service that offers virtualization capabilities to enable any device to become a learning tool. Students can even use mobile devices to help lower costs while gaining access to educational resources. The IBM Cogno software provides a set of dashboards to get insights into student performance. Teachers and faculty can also personalize students' educational experience by aligning achievement and assessment results with open learning resources. Research and, of course, common sense says that poor public safety has a negative impact on innovative workers and businesses. Now, how cities respond to threats to public safety are very important when it comes to business location decisions. By implementing a smarter public safety system, we can have more centralized security systems to collect information. We can have real-time info and response to crime, violence, and emergencies. We can realize more efficient, effective, and citizen-centric emergency services. Economies are becoming more skills and knowledge intensive over time, and it's important that we recognize this trend and aid in transforming our cities into smarter, more citizen-centric ones.